All right, what's up, everyone? WCR2 is back, and I actually have some announcement I just wanted to make. I'm going to actually be rebuilding my computer again. I wouldn't say not rebuilding it, but I'm putting it in a brand new case. It's called the SM580, where it's a much more open air, and that's pretty much it, much more open air. The current case that I have, even though I love it a lot, I like how sleek and stylish it is and low profile, is not good for cooling at all. Like, my GPU as of right now gets up to 70 Celsius, which is not bad, but I've noticed that it throttles really hard at 70. I'm pretty sure it's just the graphics card. I have an Asus 2080 Ti graphics card, and it does not do well unless it's below 68, which is kind of dumb, but that's the card I got. I paid for it already. I can't really get rid of it. I mean, I could, but it'll take years, and it'll be a long time before I get another one like that again. Anyway, yeah, so basically that's going to be happening this weekend. Hopefully the case comes tomorrow at some point. Hopefully it'll be pretty quick. Also, know that headphones I just got.
Okay, hold on.
Damn it. Okay, these headphones that I just bought don't even work anymore. Bought them headphones, 2 days ago? Bought them headphones February 29th. Came on March 28th. Used them for about 2 days. Come home from work in the emergency room. Bitches don't work no more. Yeah, like, I was disappointed. Luckily, Amazon's giving me a replacement tomorrow. I called them that morning, like, how do you sell me a product like this and they don't work after 2 days of use? That's crazy to me. Hopefully these next ones work. If they don't, I'm never buying another headset product from Razer again. Like, I do have a couple of their products. I have two of their phones. I had the Razer Phone 1, which I loved it, but got it destroyed at work. And I got this new phone, the Razer Phone 2. Love this. It's awesome. I really appreciate it. And I got their wireless headphones. Those are my workout headphones. Love those. And then I decided to get these pieces of shit, and they stopped working in 2 days. I'm like, what happened? Anyway, I'm still very upset about these phones, but I'm getting a replacement for those. Those cost me like $130. This case over here, this brand new case I'm about to get, that costs like $355. Well, that's because I'm getting express shipping. It's supposed to be here by Friday, so it shouldn't take too long. But I'm really hoping that this case will actually improve thermals in my rig a lot, because, as I said before, it gets too hot too easily. But it's not really going that hot. It's only like GPU give between 68 and 70. But as I said before, it throttles so easily, and I'm not sure why that is. I'm pretty sure it has to do with the back plate on it. And my CPU is fine. It gets about 61, which is, that's fine. That's, you know, Ryzen doesn't go up that high anyway, so that's why I got the 3800X. Anyway, that's what's hopefully going to be happening tomorrow, and I will hopefully see y'all then or Saturday. I might end up streaming Friday something. I'm really going to hope to stream, finish up The Walking Dead, and maybe play some more Overwatch, which Overwatch, I lost a lot of points on that final day. That's because my internet went out, and I was in the middle of a match. I was at, 3780. I ended up losing, 70 points. So I just stopped playing for that whole day. Anyway, y'all, like, subscribe, all that good stuff. And I got to get to work. Peace.